To me, wrestling, it's more than just a sport. I mean, it's been my whole life since I was a little kid. It means everything to me. It means everything to my family. All of us have grown up wrestling, my brothers, my dad. My mom coached us when we were little, so it's been with us our whole entire life, and it's more than just a sport. I mean, it's what I know. It's what I know how to do good and do great. I mean, growing up, that was when I was winning national titles after national titles, and that's what I want to do. And they had the best coaches, they had the best wrestlers. I mean, guys were going to Olympics, winning Olympic championships. It kind of slowed down a little bit when Zaleski came. You know, they started not doing as good and started getting second thoughts about if that's where I wanted to be. And then when Tom came back, it started back up. And I was excited about it. It's close to home. It's where I wanted to go since I was little, so I made the commitment to come here. You got to come in here every day ready to battle. There's no easy day. There's no day where you can take a back seat. Everyone's coming in here to tear your head off or to hurt you that day, so you got to be ready to go. For me, it's going out there and just not letting myself down. My family drives out here three and a half hours every time we have a dual meet, so you don't want to go out in front and lose, and then they have a terrible ride back home. So you gotta do it for yourself, but do it for your family, your fans, everything comes into play for that.